Monarchs. I just want to make sure you are aware of some changes to our bell schedule for next week. We are going to be switching our CPD day, our Common Planning Day, from Monday to Thursday. We're changing the bell schedule next week due to our open house scheduled for Wednesday evening, September 1st. So Monday, August 30th will be a regular scheduled day. Period 1 will start at 7:15, and period 2 will start at 8:11. And then on Thursday, the CPD day, on September 2nd, period 1 will start at 9:30, and period 2 will start at 10:11. So please plan accordingly. Again, information has been shared with families at home too via Infinite Campus. So please let us know if you have any questions. Thank you and have a great Monarch Day.
Monarchs, make sure to get your homecoming tickets that are now on sale for $20 with an ASB card and $30 without.
Speaking of ASB card, you should all come to the finance office to get your ASB card for only $25. While you're here, you should all get your Chromebook insurance, $20 for 1 year, $35 for two, $50 for three, and $60 for four. That's all for today.
Bye, Monarchs!
Tonight in Paradise, our homecoming dance is on Saturday, September 25th from 7 p.m. to 11 p.m. Tickets are on sale now. Don't forget to purchase. Stay classy, Monarchs.